The crested cranes arrived in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia's capital, last evening ahead of their Africa Women Cup of Nations qualifier return leg, with a host set for tomorrow's in Bahiadaa International Stadium. The crested cranes have had their first and last training today under the watchful eye of the team's head coach George Lutalo and his assistant Edward Kaziba. Uganda goes into tomorrow's game leading the first leg 2-0. Thanks to goals from Letitia Nabosa and Fauzia Najemba, and a draw will be enough for them to qualify to the second round.
We reached it safely yesterday. We are already in Ethiopia, and the journey has been good. And we've just completed our last training to the game tomorrow. The morale in the camp is high. The motivation is good, and you're expecting to have a good game tomorrow.
The winner on aggregate will face the winner between Kenya and South Sudan, and Kenya are leading the first leg with 8-0. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.